Hello brothers, I hope you in good health. Firstly introduced at 2018 EICMA Milan 2 years ago, the Aprilia RS660 2020 will be officially released for the global market. However, the specifications, color choices, and prices has been revealed. In November last year, Aprilia RS660 continued to appear at the EICMA 2019 and attract a lot of attention thanks to the sharp design of sport bike and sturdy carbon frame. So how is the looks of the 2021 model of Aprilia RS660? Let's check this out. The design of this motorbike has the characteristic and also the taste of an exotic Italian motorbike. If we look to its front side, this motorbike has the triple headlight design which become a characteristic of the Aprilia RS series. The design is almost the same as the Aprilia RS-V4, RS-125 and Aprilia RS-250SP. Not only the headlamp, the aerodynamic body design, underbelly exhaust, upside down front suspension with double front disc brakes, the twin spar frame that carries a compact engine make this bike looks eye-catching and photogenic. The RS660 is the latest product from the Italian manufacturer Aprilia to fill the market in the 600cc super sport class. The difference is if competitors in this class use a 4-cylinder engine configuration, the RS660 only use 2-cylinder engine. But don't you dare underestimate the performance, brothers. Even it only has 2-cylinder engine, but its claim can reach up to 100 horsepower. Even if we compare to its rival Kawasaki Ninja 650, the RS660 still win, which the Ninja 650 maximum power only 72 horsepower. In details, this Aprilia RS660 powered by 659cc DOHC inline twin 4-stroke engine with liquid coolant, which can provide maximum power 100 horsepower at 10,500 RPM and maximum torque 67 newtons at 8,500 RPM. At front side, this bike equipped with 41mm Kayaba upside down fork and 320mm dual disc with radial fork piston calipers by Brembo. While at rear side, this bike has aluminum swing arm with asymmetrical frame monoshock and 220mm single disc with two piston calipers. The weight of this bike is quite light, same as the weight of 250cc motorbike, which only 169 kg and support with 15 liters fuel tank capacity. For its features, the RS660 pin with update features such as all LED lightning system and full digital panel instrument cluster. Not only that, as the modern sport bike, the update's electric features also pin on this bike such as the ride-by-wire mechanism. Then there is a 6-axis inertial platform IMU, the APRC series which includes traction control, wheelie control, engine brake, cruise control, quick shifter and also has 5 riding modes. This bike now has 3 color options, which is Apex Black, Lava Red and the new color for 2021 is Acid Gold. And the price costs £10,149 or around $13,243. So that's all brothers about the new updates of 2021 Aprilia RS660. Stay healthy brothers, hope you enjoyed this video.